for the isolation center, we do not know the upside. We got two cases yesterday, but in the event that the cases, you know, moves on this trend, then we have said Marsabit County Referral Hospital will be converted into an isolation center. Actually, we've already talked to partners. We were of the view that some of the services that we are giving can be relocated elsewhere. Like the outpatient services, we said will go to the Kabarita and it will go to Jirimi Health Facility. Then we have TB and HIV. We've talked to Tumaini. We are relocating that to Tumaini. The only services that Marsabit County Referral Hospital, in addition to COVID-19, will be offering will be maternal services and surgical services, because this is the only major theater that we have and operations must be done here. But we have discussed and we have resolved that this will be the center for COVID-19, and we have that capacity can be attained because all the wards will be converted to COVID-19.